I know his strength. These trials are heavy and burdensome. But you said in your word you will never leave me nor forsake me, and that your word is true. So today I hold on, Lord. It's early Sunday morning and it's cold outside, cold outside. I'm laying here thinking of the things you've done in my life, done in my life. All the things that you've done for me, it was easy to see that loving me was always meant to be. But was it easy? I want to thank you for what you've done for me, what you've done for me. Way back there on that hill called Calvary. I want to thank you for what you've done for me, what you've done for me. Way back there on that hill called Calvary.
This is what the Lord told me.